So I was taking a shower this morning, and when I got out, I started to dry off with what I thought was a towel, but turned out to be Howard's mom's underwear. I had to take another shower. It wasn't enough. Nothing will ever be enough.
I once looked in Sheldon's underwear drawer. He yelled at me. But now I know what it looks like, and he can never take that away.
There's a book under here.
Oh, I'll get that.